Luke, I just want to tell you something. It seems like a lot of people are attracted to records and belts. But with you, you have this charismatic personality that just draws me straight to you. And I think a lot of people are going to find it easily to root for you out here. In this MMA business that we're in, it seems like the personality of a fighter really determines how much the crowd gets behind them. How do you feel the show that you're going to be able to put on for your people, and how do you feel that helps you out?
So, I'll be honest with you, I've never given the way I am for to attract a crowd. You know, I don't tailor how I am to think, all right, cool, am I going to sell pay-per-views? I live my life. I flipping love my life. I do what I try and do every single day. And if people like it, they like it. If they don't, they don't. My performance is what I care about. I'm going to go in there and have a war and be a savage, and it's going to be violent. That will attract people. If people enjoy my personality and they like me and they want to watch me and they want to get involved with what I'm involved in, beautiful. If I can get one person to say, yo, I want to be a foster carer because you tell me about foster caring, then flipping my life is set. That's better than selling pay-per-views to me. So if I leave that legacy in MMA, this fighter attracted people to help other human beings, man, beautiful. Everything else is extra and out of my control and something I don't really care about. I have the people around me. I have my family, my loved ones. Fans are fans, and I'll be honest with you, fans can be quite wishy-washy. One day you're winning, they love you. The next day they hate you. This sport is black and white. It is what it is. Right. But what I do in my life, if that makes people want to do what I do,